But honestly, do I really need to say hello to other people?
Shut up! Of course we need to say hello to people. Are you ready?
What? Yes.
Good what? God. Look, get in this
way. We're doing.
Yay!
We're doing.
Shout! Look, there's three of us. This is our lovely daughter, Jo.
I'm back. Guest appearance number two.
And the old man in the corner.
He's reluctant this evening for some reason.
Granddad, yes. Reluctant.
Grumpy granddad.
Grumpy granddad.
Basically, I don't want to talk to anybody.
No, for goodness sakes. Get a drink down your neck.
We drove up together today, so he's already had to talk to me for 4 hours in the car.
Oh,
I think that's why.
No. Did you say something about singing?
No.
I sang to him all the way in the car.
Oh,
is that?
My God, oh my God. And now this is just why they shouldn't ban laughing gas.
No, we don't need laughing gas.
No, but your dad needs it.
Feed it.
I made him laugh all the way here. He's all laughed out.
Feed it to granddad. Oh, still on my toe.
Well, what's your toe
made
doing?
Made my eyes water. Me. Hang on, you're making my eyes water.
Dear, oh,
come on, what are we? What, so
listen, we are enjoying our shed night tonight.
We are.
Because lovely daughter up from London. David gracing us with his presence.
His eyes are watering now.
Matching watery eyes. I'm upset. I want to just say hi to Jim and Pam.
Hi, Jim and Pam. Oh. I hope you're feeling okay.
Yeah, because I know you're going through
this. This is my what I was going to do.
I thought I'd sneak in and do it.
Thunder.
I do indeed. We're thinking about you and sending you lots of love, folks. And, you know,
Jim and Pam.
Hope you get right side up soon.
Yeah, me too.
My lovely cousins, they've come down, both of them, with the dreaded COVID.
Yeah.
And they've been out with masks and they've hand sanitizer and everything else, so please,
and they're double jabbed.
Please people, keep safe, because this thing is out there,
and all you so-called educated idiots that think, you know, you don't need the vaccine,
don't be so stupid because you're not, just pull yourself together, get the jab. Anyway,
so listen.
Just our opinion. Everyone's entitled to their own opinion, but you know, don't be an idiot.
Just let's recap the week. We went to a wedding.
I didn't. They did.
We did.
I did.
We went to a wedding at John and Karen, and it was a
fabulous wedding.
Yeah. It was beautiful.
Thanks, everyone.
Everywhere you look around.
We met some lovely people there.
It was lovely. It was so... What are you doing? Stop.
And I want to say...
We want to say, not just me, putting words in my mouth.
A big thank you to Vito and Sarah, is it?
Vito and Sarah, Vito. Our new friends. Yeah. Well, we hope you are our new friends. We will... Yeah. Love to see you again in the future.
Kindly presented us with a bottle of his gin. We're going to test it next week because we have some friends who are gin aficionados.
Alcoholics?
Yeah, fine. That'll do it. They know the gin.
They know the gin.
So we're going to all have a jolly time and drink it, and we'll let you know what we think of it. And so absolutely brilliant. Lovely.
Vito has got his own little brewery and everything.
And distillery.
Yeah. So we are going to watch this space.
I'm sure it's going to be absolutely fantastic because I've held the bottle up and I've had a right good look at it and thinking.
It's got legs.
This feels really nice.
Well, we'll test it out next week.
And it was lovely to meet you.
And then, how about it? We went to our own rock concert, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. We went to see Atlantic Heights.
People, if you see Atlantic Heights,
Heard of them before. But
go,
I mean,
because
well, I've heard
really
of them, but never seen them before. Yeah, spot on.
Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
in the fresh air.
She made. Wow! Stood on my toe again. Stop it.
Wow! That was just a bit of air guitar from Dad there.
Was that a woofer or a tweeter or a.
It wasn't bass.
Since my baby left me.
So anyway, that was Sunday. Good. So, other than that, we've been quite sane and
all week.
Daddy came to stay with me for most of the week.
That's why he's been sane.
That's why I had a road trip partner on the way up.
Yeah, it was brilliant.
We had a great drive up.
Yeah.
All the way from London. Waze gave us the way, even though I know the way.
It was about,
But we had a perfect drive, traffic. Oh, I'm so pleased. Singing all the way, laughing.
And while you
were
doing that, you know, I was cleaning bathrooms and kitchens and.
Can't tell.
You know. Oh, that is. Oh. Oh, well,
listen, she prides herself on a tidy house.
Listen.
I'd just like to say hello to Graham.
Hello to Graham.
Hello, Graham.
Hello, Graham.
And Jan.
We love you.
Can I say hello to Jan? Big Susan Merv? Because I know you like
Susan Merv.
Hello.
And Barry. And Clint and Carol. And David and Mary. Mary Sawyer.
So, Barry, Clint and Carol and David and Mary.
Yeah, we've talked all about Vito and Jim.
Have we missed anybody? We must have missed... My cousin Karen.
Oh, and can I say a special hello to Colin? Because I'm going to send you the link, baby.
Oh, my God. This is the love of your life.
Hello, Colin.
Yay.
Colin, do know what you're letting yourself in.
We'd love to see you, Colin, anytime. But listen, tomorrow we're going to a golden wedding.
We are indeed.
Which is David's sister's golden wedding anniversary. Nana, so we're looking forward to that.
Yeah.
Watch this space for a full report on that one.